friends, and welcome back to another video from my YouTube channel, that is Vipin Sharma Biology Tutorials. And your friend Vipin Sharma is currently available on India's largest learning platform, that is Unacademy. So you can follow me on Unacademy by clicking on the link given in the description below, as well as you can watch all my lectures on molecular basis of inheritance. You can also download Unacademy's education app from Google Play Store for better learning experience. Today we are going to talk about our extra edge NCRT lecture, jahan par hum baat karenge about the structure and different parts of tongue. So tongue is a very important musculosensory organ. So it is musculosensory in organ, and the tongue is covered with the help of a thick squamous stratified epithelium layer. So tongue jo hai, it has different kind of papillae present on its surface. Okay, various kind of papillae are there. So what are papillae? These are some outgrowths or some projection on the surface of tongue. So these are of four different types. What are the four types? There is fungiform papillae, there is filiform papillae, there is foliate papillae and circumvallate papillae. So hum baat karenge about different regions of tongue as well as different type of papillae present in the tongue. So what are these structures present over here above the tongue? It is tonsils. And if we will talk specifically, then these are palatine tonsils. And the tongue is attached to the floor of oral cavity with the help of frenulum. We have talked about it when we have read the alimentary canal. वहाँ पर हमने बात की थी about frenulum. So this is the basic structure, the basic outline. So these are palatine tonsils and these are lymph nodes present over here. Okay. After that, let's talk about the papillae. So the first one is fungiform papillae, which is of mediocre size, and the shape of fungiform papillae is mushroom shaped, right? And these are well abundant in tongue. काफी ज़्यादा इनकी abundance होती है, but these are not the most abundant type of papillae. So the fungiform papillae is mushroom shaped. Let's take it in a simple way. The mushroom is an example of fungi. Okay, so the fungi form simply means mushroom shaped. So you don't have to learn anything else, right? If there is a papillae named fungi form, obviously it is going to be mushroom shaped because mushroom is also fungi. So this is quite simple. This is first type of papillae. Now the second one is filiform papillae, which are the most abundant. The red ones, the red dots are most abundant in tongue, and these are called as filiform papillae. These are the most abundant ones, and they does not have any kind of taste buds. Okay, these are the filiform papillae which does not have any kind of taste buds. These are the most abundant ones. So the fungiform papillae is of mushroom shaped and it do have taste buds. Filiform are abundant but they do not have taste bud. Okay, now they are foliate. Foliate simply means leaf like, as the name indicates, foliate. So ये leaf like होते हैं, and these are present on the lateral sides. They are like lateral folds. So you can see the lateral folds on both side of tongue. Okay, so lateral folds आप देख रहे हैं, these are nothing but the foliate kind of papillae जो कि होते हैं leaf like in shape. After that, the fourth one is present on the this part, upper part of this tongue, which are known as circumvallate papillae. Okay, as they are forming the structure like a circle, तो इन्हें हम circumvallate बोलते हैं. And these are the largest papillae present on our tongue. These are cup shaped. So there are some questions which may be asked. Firstly, the most abundant kind of papillae are filiform. Okay, the largest ones are circumvallate papillae. These questions are very important, as well as the leaf like papillae which is present on the lateral side in form of folds is known as the foliate papillae. These are some important questions from this tongue's article. After that, there are different regions for taste, kyunki har part ka tongue mein alag alag motif hai. They are present to taste different kind of things. For example, let's talk about the base. This is going to be the tip and this is going to be the base. So you can easily you know, memorize it as B. B simply means base, which is present on the most innermost part, and B simply means bitter. So this base is responsible for taking the taste of bitter particles. जो bitter चीजें हम खाएंगे वो बिल्कुल base वाली चीज जो है वो sense करेगी. So this particular part, this particular region is responsible to taste the bitter substances. After that, there is a green part which is for sore. Okay, and then this medium part, okay, this blue part is for salty substances, and the tip of the tongue is for sweet. So you can understand it like that. For base and bitter, B is common. So the base of tongue is responsible to taste the bitter substances. After that, there is a region that is responsible to taste the sour substances, then for salty substances, and the tip is responsible to take the taste of sweet substances. So there are some important questions from the papillae. You need to memorize all the four types of papillae present in human tongue. There is fungiform, then filiform, okay, then circumvallate, and then the foliate. You have to understand their shapes as well. Foliate simply means leaf like, fungi simply means mushroom like, because mushroom is also a fungi, and filiform are very small in size, but these are the most abundant ones, and circumvallate are largest and round in shape. Okay, so ye sare questions bahut hi zyada important hai from examination point of view. So I hope that you will like this information from Extra Edge NCERT lecture, and I'll make more lectures like this. So if you really like this video, then hit like button, and if you are watching my video for the very first time and you found it beneficial, then share this video with your friends and tell them to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.